Ron Helmer, and after 53 years of coaching, I'm retiring from Indiana University, where I've been the director and head coach of the track and field program.